me with his mole. It was horrible. He was trying to tell me he was a freezer and that Glenn Finnick was a good scotch.